Hey, good morning, you guys. Alright, before we get started, the beginning part of this video was actually in that really nasty laggy state. Just giving you a heads up, you're not really missing a whole lot. Really, I get on the tracks, and a platform rises up and scares me. And then I have a real hard time fighting some demon pipes that come up in... They come alive and the darkness comes and they hit me a whole lot and give me a real hard time. So I paused so that I could get back to that point and, you know, fight them again. So I'm just going to go ahead and start up the rest of the video from where it's not laggy. Swear you're not really missing anything. It's just the beginning. Let's go. Alright guys, alright, I got an idea. Let's put down a flare. Maybe flares will stop the demons. What the heck got me? And how am I supposed to heal? What's with this part? Oh yeah, that's real helpful. Okay. This seems like a valid tactic. Just hide behind the barrel on the right side. This barrel makes the greatest shield in the whole game! Ow, except against that. But it's dead now. Alright, you next. Ha! Stupid. You won't get me like that! Guys, we're gonna do it! I didn't even have to use my flare! Look at this! Look at this! I can just stand here! Ha! Ha! Take that, demon doors! Alright, so, pro tip, you want hard mode? Come in from the left side. You want easy mode? Come in on the right side. No, you don't. No, you don't. Ha ha! Oh, it's just a barrel. Is it a demon barrel? It is a demon barrel! Kill it! Kill it, kill it! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Aw, oh, nuts. It's a... it's a demon wheelbarrow. Oh, man. They're here! Achievements. Alright. Man, that looks explosive. I just want to shoot it all over. I want to shoot it everywhere. It would make a fire. And it would be glorious. It would be a glorious fire. Good thing this page is here, or I would have no idea where I was supposed to go.
As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story. Certainly not the protagonist.
Nope.
That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.
Oh, yeah. You know, I didn't even turn on my clock. I don't even know if it matters now because reasons. So I'm just gonna imagine this is like the 7-minute marker. Probably pretty close. I'm gonna, spy checking in TF2, alright? I'm gonna shine my flashlight on everything, make sure the darkness isn't a spy. That barrel's a spy! What was that? I got a feeling we gotta fight like a demon train or something. I can't fight a demon train. Oh, cool. More ammo. Yeah. Hey, here's a TV trope for you. Mysterious game generosity. Aw, nuts. Nope! I thought about it, though! But you see, the cops are after me! So calling 911 would be rather counterproductive! Oh, hey, there's explosives! Shoot it, Alan! Oh. That wasn't near as helpful as I thought it was going to be. Whoops! You missed! Oh! Knocked that guy out! But it's too bad that I'm dead, so hey. Should have called 911, stranger danger.
Certainly not the protagonist.
Alan, no!
That's what makes them fun.
Alan, no!
This was anything but.
Alan!
The darkness could possess anything.
No!
And it was getting closer.
You don't need to complain about it, Alan. I understand. We're all bros here. I know what you mean. If you could see my face. I actually can't wait until I get, like, some sort of face cam equipment up. That'd be a flare. It would be a flare! My face cam equipment would be a flare. It's a metaphor for how dazzling and bright it will be. Yeah, it's not that I have lack the equipment, it's just the software. Like Vegas or something like that. Anyway. I thought about it. Then I thought otherwise. I like your cowboy hat. Well, bam! Bam! Western style. Nope. Man, I epically failed last time and now I just owned them all. Didn't even take a scratch of damage. That was MLG Alan Wake right there. I didn't even have to use both my flares. Holy capoola. It's not even a word. I just made that up right off the top of my head. Boxes! Ah! O-W-N-apostrophe-D-da. My paranoia is getting the best of me. What does that say? In light, you can hurt them. Oh, gee, thanks, game! I didn't figure that out about 12 episodes ago. Oh, cool, a light. Does that mean I can hurt them there? Yes! Thank you for all of this nice things, game. A TV. I'd like to be a couch potato.
Take the facts of our existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate self-delusion.
Veneer is a good word.
A vast cosmos of madness and horror. All too often, the stars are right. In Night Springs.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. This is my favorite show.
Tonight's episode.
Oh.
Journalist Alvin Derlis' trip to study the local customs of an insular community in Night Springs has been less than successful. Until tonight.
Uh-oh. What's gonna happen, you guys?
Well, I'm glad you changed your minds about this. Ancient customs, local mythology. My editor loves this kind of stuff.
Well, Mr. Derlis, we don't want to feel like we're on exhibition, but you have demonstrated the seriousness of your intent.
Oh, I am serious. Really, just do your thing. I'll stay out of your way and observe.
Actually, I thought you could assist us. I'm afraid we are a man short. It would provide you with an intimate perspective.
Oh!
Of course, Mr. Derlis.
Well, I guess that's the least I... What would I have to do?
Oh, here. Let me show you with a kiss.
Oh no, it's Poison Ivy from Batman.
Oh, Mr. Derlis, you have well pleased Nixie Perka, the dweller in flesh. Your body shall host his thousand men, and all shall be glory.
Ew.
Shh, darling, be calm. Shh.
Alvin Derlis learned a harsh lesson. If you go looking for mythology, may come looking for you. And such quests always bear fruit. In Night Springs.
Yeah! tune in every Saturday. What time is it? Oh, we got plenty of time. I think. Heck if I know. I don't know anything anymore. I'm Alan Wake. Ah! I'm okay. Okay. We're gonna sprint across the yard. Ready? On the count of three. Three! Oh no! It's a demon bulldozer! Oh, it actually isn't. Alright. Or maybe it is. Okay, it is. It's actually trying to kill me! Eat Flare! Hey, buddy! Look out! Yeah! Oh! They did! Hey, that thing actually has a light meter, I think. It does! Can only get it with focus light, though. Whoa! Come on, now! Ha! You drive like my mom! That's an insult, by the way. Oh, you really drive like my mom. Ah! Ah! He got me. Tag, I'm in. Excuse me. Alright. Battery time, give me a moment. Just gonna change again. Whoops! I can't take one more hit. I'm Alan Wake. How about a flare? Does that work on you? Ha ha! Back! Back, I say! Oh! Heavy metal! This is achievement palooza right here. Holy crap, I'm... I got like a million achievements today, jeez. I was sick. Flares. Oh, and batteries. And ammo, but I'm full on it. Sweet. Oh my god, you guys. This game is awesome! Whoa, Alan, don't stop. I said run. I want these. I want these flares. And these batteries. I've got plenty of ammo. Shotgun ammo would be really nice. But the game isn't being as generous with it. More batteries. I sure do like batteries. Oh, really? Oh, really? A car! Hey, if it isn't my lucky day! I said, hey! If it isn't my lucky day! Well, okay, if no one's gonna stop me, I'll just take the car. Yeah! Nothing's in the back, right? Oh, it's a truck. Silly me.
I had never been this glad to see the sunrise.
Yes!
I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine. Wasn't far now.
Yeah, that's not far. Wait, do I really gotta drive there? Wait, why are we hoofing it?
Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw.
It is true, you know. But why do we have to hoof it? Can't I take my beautiful car? I guess so. Actually, guys, we're out of time. I'm pretty sure. I think so. I don't know. I really can't see the time. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Let's Play Alan Wake on Nuclear Gothic. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all next time for whatever I decide to film after this. So until then, hope you enjoyed. See you next time. What am I going to say? What am I going to say, guys? Huh? What is it? What am I going to say? Goodbye. Ha! Thought you thought I was going to say Desmond Dunn, you didn't. Ah, crap, I said it. Desmond Dunn, yeah. So I paused so that I could get back to that point and, you know, fight them again. So I'm just going to go ahead and start the rest of the video from where it's not laggy. Swear you're not really missing anything. It's just the beginning. Let's go. Alright, guys. Alright, I got an idea. Let's put down a flare. Maybe flares will stop the demons. Ow! What the heck got me? And how am I supposed to heal? What's with this part? Do it, I didn't even have to use my flare. Look at this, I can just stand here. Ha! Take that, demon doors. All right, so, pro tip. You want hard mode? Come in from the left side. You want easy mode? Come in on the right side. No, you don't. No, you don't. Ah! Oh, it's just a barrel. Is it a demon barrel? It is a demon barrel! Kill it! Kill it, kill it! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Oh, nuts. It's a... It's a demon wheelbarrow. Oh, man. Ugh. They're here. Achievements. All right. Oh, yeah, that's real helpful. Okay. This seems like a valid tactic. Just hide behind the barrel on the right side. Beep! This barrel makes the greatest shield in the whole game! Ow, except against that. But it's dead now. Alright, you next. Ha! Stupid. You won't get me like that! Guys, we're gonna... Hey, good morning, you guys. Alright, before we get started, the beginning part of this video was actually in that really nasty laggy state. Just giving you a heads up, you're not really missing a whole lot. Really, I get on the tracks, and a platform rises up and scares me. And then I have a real hard time fighting some demon pipes that come up in... They come alive and the darkness comes, and they hit me a whole lot and give me a real hard time.